non solo sogno all'orizzonte, mancano le parole. Sì, lo so che non c'è luce in una stanza quando manca il sole. Se non ci sei tu con me su le finestre, mostra tutto il mio cuore che è acceso. Chiudi dentro me la luce che ho incontrato per strada.
Sogno all'orizzonte, manca le parole. Io sì lo so che sei con me, tu mia luna, tu sei qui con me. Mio sole, tu sei qui con me, con me, con me, con me. Time to say
sadly, on the 5th of August, 1995, while they were busy planning for the 10-year memorial of his beloved wife, Benze, he died at the Lagos University Teaching Hospital. That was the most unkindest cut of all. It is just impossible to pen the life and times of CA in a brief write-up, so permit us to quit trying.
Sadly, just 2 months after her 37th birthday, on the 29th of August, 1985, 2 days after the dramatic Buhari Idiombo coup, Benze died at the Palm Beach Hospital in Lagos. Our parents' lives came to a rude and shocking higgledy-piggledy, but they looked unto the Almighty God for the way out of their very dark clouds. The best way to sum up their lives thereafter is that they are survivors and testimonials of the quest and guidance of the Aro Benze dynasty. Till date, we still struggle to accept that these champions are gone. Aaron Nass' simple pain on his dying bed was that they both didn't behold their next generation. Today, they have 24 grandchildren, most of whom are here today to celebrate these superstars. We owe all the gratitude to Almighty God.
I am my son, he touched. I am my son, he touched. Thank you.